Science then commands our respect, not on the basis that its present assumptions and deductions are absolutely and for all time true, but on the ground that its method is for all time true. The method of discovery. The method of observation, research, experimentation, comparison, examination, testing, analysis, and synthesis. And synthesis.